as you am.
I can do it. I almost had it if I just didn't take forever on the pickup. I just get away and try one more time.
A well-trained hunter makes a perfect killing machine.
They're good at mid-range fighting. Not too close, and not too far.
Oh, Caligor's now. How convenient. Okay, you got it this time. There we go. And now we run. Oh, are they all running? Okay, what else is there to do here? There is an artifact over there.
Strange tracks.
He's on the bridge! Overwhelm!
Come on. Come here. him. Can we please get to our mission now? Where is this artifact?
The orcs fretting about the catagogues. Frightened children all.
One of them is a man. Toughest orcs.
Well, that's pretty well hidden right there.
Here's what I saw. I told you the orcs are digging everywhere. Well, they've dug huge caves into the ground in the side of the hills and into the mountains where they do their work. Some of it's forges, and they got blacksmiths making armor and all kinds of weapons. They save on metal by making their armor for the front only. Like they're not planning on retreating anymore. Oh, and they got these huge pits too. Bigger than I've ever seen. They pull the new orcs. Maybe 100 or so a day. Some of them are those Uruk-hai. You can tell them right away, because they've got a head or so on other orcs. They come out fighting, and immediately start bossing everyone else around. No one's the wiser about me spying. But don't send no more clones. The other orcs might get suspicious.
That's interesting.
You weakling.
Yeah. Tough and they're not stupid. We underestimated our enemies.
They are forged for one purpose, to destroy the world of men.
Every time he dies, just give me another chance.
Let's do it.
Wait! I smell something!
He's on a beast!
Come on, Caligor. Come on, buddy. Yes, and mission complete. Achievement unlocked, Legend of Vengeance. Where are we? Whoa, we went from over here to over here? Oh, that's crazy. Okay, we'll close the mission now. Let's get going. First, though, we should probably discover the location, wherever that may be.
Why don't you come over here, Ranger? Just my luck!
Oh, see it, you are.
The courage of men, indeed.
Ah, don't matter.
Lend an orc a hand, Ranger. Can't you see I'm tied up?
Ranger! Come close if you want the black hand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Rat bag will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs didn't?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No! I was jesting. Look! Those slaves are no match for the orc army. Their scheme's as rotten as barrel fish! But Ratbag can teach you the ways of the orc. Ratbag can make your plan work!
We're going to find out what you know.
Tell on Goroth. Okay. See his strengths and weaknesses. He's a fear of Caragors.
Chiefs. Strong leaders they are. Now, if something were to happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stomp your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can find them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me, I help you.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, I need to take care of a certain captain and a few Caragors. Come with me, Ranger.
Okay, then.
You can't trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Killed by of this camp, yeah. But he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Then prepare to step hard on his neck.
Oh, there he is.
How did you get free, scum?
Get the ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruk!
Rush him!
Taste my blood. Not me! The ranger's meat is far more tender. Well done, ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Gorov. Visualize your goals. Gorov's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of dung he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. Oh, that Gorov's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung. He'll pay. Gorov keeps Caragors in pairs.
Let's get this thing hit.
A fortification of my house, made in stones of memory.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Gorov's always in there. Never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Splendid plan. You kill, I wait. That's military genius, that is. Gun Gorov's right up ahead. I'm salivating with anticipation. The drool of revenge.
Oh, come on. No, not you. No, stop it. Stop him. Crap. Okay. Come on. There you go.
Somebody sneaking around.
Oh, come on. Do what I tell you.
Nothing here. Must have been here all day.
This looks like a good spot to get some shut-eye. Goroth will kill you if he catches you napping. Goroth never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp. Worried.
Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
We're close. Now, which one of this filth is Goroth?
I want to wrestle three Caragors at once. All my bare ends. And I snap their necks just by looking at them.
I don't think so, Ranger.
Let's interrogate him and kill him.
You two! Hey! Hey! I need you to take a body back to my tent. I'm gonna get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Goroth. That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Say your fish hole!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time! Ratbag is your captain now! Let's go take a gander. Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
Okay, hopefully we can do this one. How are you still alive?
Stop moving!
We just need to go. Alright guys, well that's all the time I have for this video. I hope you guys continue to watch and continue on to the next part. I'll see you guys in the next one.